His Holiness Moran Mor Baselios Martoma Paulos II, Catholicos of the East and Primate of the Malankara Orthodox Syrian Church, passed away at 2:35 a.m. on Monday, 12 July 2021, at St. Gregorius International Cancer Care Center in Parumala, Kerala. He was the 91st reigning Catholicos of the East. Born on 30th August 1946 in a village called Mangar near Kunnamkulam, Thrissur district, Kerala, as the son of the late Kolanur Aip and the late Pulikottil Kunyeti, the boy K.I. Paul had his early education in local schools.
After graduating from St. Thomas College, Thrissur, Paul joined the Orthodox Theological Seminary, Kottayam, from where he obtained GST and BD degrees of the Serampore University. After taking the holy orders, he joined CMS College, Kottayam, and took his MA in Sociology. At the young age of 36, the Church Parliament elected Father K.I. Paul as Bishop. On 15th May 1985, he was consecrated as Episcopa with the new name Paulos Mar Milithios. Subsequently, His Grace was elevated as the first Metropolitan of the newly formed Kunnamkulam Diocese on 1st August 1985. The Malankara Syrian Christian Association, held at Parumala on 12 October 2006, unanimously elected His Grace Paulos Mar Milithios, Metropolitan, as the Catholicos designate and the successor to the Malankara Metropolitan. On 1 November 2010, following the abdication of his predecessor, His Holiness Baselios Martoma Didymus I, His Grace Paulos Mar Milithios, Metropolitan, was enthroned as the Catholicos of the East and Malankara Metropolitan with the new name, His Holiness Baselios Martoma Paulos II. It was His Holiness's keen interest that the Church should have effective and meaningful inter-church relations. It is with this emphasis that His Holiness had already finished journeying to all the Oriental Orthodox churches. This includes fraternal visits to the Coptic Orthodox Church for the enthronement of His Holiness Pope Tuwardos II of Alexandria on November 2012, the Ethiopian Orthodox Tewahedo Church for the enthronement of His Holiness Patriarch Abun Mathias on February 2013, the Armenian Apostolic Church for the 100th anniversary of the Armenian Genocide by invitation of His Holiness Karkin, Supreme Patriarch and Catholicos of all Armenian on April 2015. The Armenian Church Catholicate of Cilicia for the consecration of Holy Muron and 100th anniversary of the Armenian Genocide by invitation of His Holiness Aram on July 2015. Some other memorable fraternal visitations include His Holiness Pope Francis received His Holiness the Catholicos Paulos II at the Vatican on September 2013. Meeting with His Beatitude Metropolitan Tycho, the Primate of the Orthodox Church in America in New York on July 2015. His Holiness Patriarch Kirill of the Russian Orthodox Church in Moscow received His Holiness the Catholicos Paulos II on September 2019.
His Holiness was entombed with his holy predecessors, the Catholicos of the East, at the chapel of the Catholicate Palace on Tuesday, July 13, 2021. Let us keep our departed Catholicos in our prayers.